gunfire sending police to 63rd and Emmet.
Our Joe Chiodo not far behind. He joins us now live.
Yeah, John Mallory joining you live now at 63rd in Emmet. As you mentioned, a shooting just taking place here about 25 minutes ago. I just spoke with police. They say right now they have no victims and no suspects. They are continuing their search. I want to step out and give you a look at exactly what they're doing. As you can see, a pretty large police presence stretching for about 5 or 6 blocks is what it seems. What we know now is that neighbors tell us they heard about 12 to 15 gunshots roll by in this neighborhood near 63rd and Emmet. I just spoke with a police officer. Obviously, they are still looking for the suspects and victims, but they do say that right now, a suspect description, they have a orange Charger and a white Pontiac, two vehicles that they are looking for. All around us, they've been finding shell casings, and above us right now, the Omaha Police Helicopter Able-1 is flying, continuing their search. If you have any information about this shooting right here at 63rd and Emmet, call 402-444-STOP. Reporting live, Joe Chiodo, WWT 6 News.